comes out, give him a clap. Tyler Davis is your winner tonight. Well, I checked the US Ring national points before I pulled this up. Currently 13th, but going to be 12 US Ring wins on the year. This car is on an absolute rail.
Yeah, we got a few gaps to fill in there. We're a few short on shows, so wins definitely helped that situation. So hopefully a few more, maybe at the top of it.
Who we got to thank on the hot route that got you here tonight?
FOE Racing, Gerber Collision, Ethan After, my wife, Demon Dogs, Cody Hull, Mullins Race Engines. Racing Shocks, TDS Suspension, BSB Manufacturing, MK1 Chassis, and everybody helped us out.
Man, talk about that track tonight. Super, super nice, real smooth, and just right around the rim here.
Yeah, it was pretty good. We learned a few things last week, I thought, so we tried to apply them here tonight, and we weren't very good at the top down here, so I kind of had to crutch it to the middle, and I think we're a little too tight.
Well, you got it done tonight. Matty Katz up here. Tyler Davis picks up the win.